color is super attractive. You know, every time we would slow down in an intersection or somewhere in the road, you know, people would ask, "Wow!" So it must be the color.
Kumbaga kanina ginagamit ko siya, panakabata eh. And the color, medyo talagang striking.
The styling is really, really nice. It's the colors are cute. It's pink.
Not usually my style, but you know, it gets the attention. People look at it, but they check it out, no? Because of the color, it's something unique and striking.
Kala ko pang girl lang yung pink. Pag nag-ride na pala ng mga lalaki, mas macho tingnan. Mga medyo may edad na, pag nag-ride dito, nagmumuhang millennial.
It's also very trendy. It looks really nice.
Yung itsura niya, hindi pang karaniwan na, alam mo yung scooter, hindi katulad na iba, na parang yung iba kasi pare-parehas. And, alam mo, pang millennial, kagaya ko.
Maganda yung kulay niya. Nagustuhan ko yung pink niya.
Yung stylish nung kanyang plastic parts. And then yung kulay, sobrang ganda.
Yung color niyang nagdadala. And then the design, ganda.
Yung styling ng SkyDrive Sport, very sharp. Sharp edges, edgy, maganda. All of the components are beautifully made.
The Suzuki SkyDrive Sport is indeed the new trend. For me right now, it's a new trend because as you can see, it's in pink.
Pink is actually a nice color and I think it's setting the trend. You know, the SkyDrive is something new, it's different, and it offers something more. Could even be a color that will be identified with the SkyDrive Sport.